What's good YouTube? It's your boy Chemi. Today,
okay guys, so today we're going to go from, we're starting from Jinja. We'll sleep in Kwen district,
and then Sabe
region, and then after that we'll proceed tomorrow to Nakuru. Yes, so today I'm traveling with my mom. Say hi.
Hi.
She's going to be driving.
Alright.
Yeah, so I'm going to just show you guys along the trip, show you the different beautiful scenery. Here with the senior driver.
Yeah, we are on the road. No worries. The Lord is in control.
Amen. Yeah, we prayed before we left home. It's always good to pray, you know, before you leave home. Going for long journeys especially keeps you in check. God will take control, you know.
Yeah, that's true. Said the Lord is our shepherd. Mm-hmm. And he'll take care of us.
Mm-hmm.
In all directions.
Yes. Now we are starting to approach Gembe. It's drizzling a bit, so it's a business center of Jinja. Yeah.
High population.
Mm-hmm.
That is where the cathedral sits.
Uh-huh.
Church of Uganda, main diocese headquarters.
Of Eastern Uganda, or
yeah.
So that's the cathedral, that one, Nami.
Yes.
So after Bugembe, we go to where Kakira is, right? Yes. I'll be putting for you the, guys, the directions. I'll be placing for you the directions, the different points that we reach. So guys, this is around here. There's Mwiri Hill. Mwiri is where one of the presidents of Uganda went, so
studied.
Which president, mommy?
Obote
studied in Busoga, actually. He studied just around Mwiri.
Yeah, the former prime minister.
Uh-huh.
Ruhakana Rukunda.
Yes, Ruhakana Rukunda. Mm-hmm. Most guys think Busoga guys are a joke, but they're actually not.
Now here is Kakira.
Mm-hmm.
This is the most famous plantation for sugar canes.
Mm-hmm.
This is where Uganda gets much of its sugar.
Yes.
And it's processed within Kakira.
Mm-hmm.
Factories.
Mm-hmm.
It has the Kakira itself has expanded.
Mm-hmm.
It has schools.
Mm-hmm.
It has secondary schools. It has high institutions.
Yes.
It has it has hospitals.
Mm-hmm.
It has markets.
Mm-hmm.
So it has a big population.
Just basically Kakira. Inside there, they have a whole ecosystem. You see, Kakira,
yes,
Sugar Limited. That's where you go. They have a whole ecosystem inside there. They have their own. It's like a city of its own.
Yes.
Basically.
Yeah, they produce their own electricity.
Yes, exactly.
Using the sugar.
Uh huh.
Production of sugar and molasses. Yeah, so it's actually a self-sustaining
system. Yes.
In Kakira. And if people wanted to learn more,
mm-hmm.
it would be advisable to visit
Kakira.
People
usually come for trips in Kakira. Even me when I remember in primary school,
They
took us for a trip in Kakira and they gave us a lot of sweets.
Yeah.
So those guys, they make sweets, you see? This is all sugarcane. This is all sugarcane, guys.
They have even forests.
They have even forests in between. So there's this side, the sugarcane, and this side also. The road is in the middle.
Yeah.
Amazing.
It's very amazing. And there are people who can stay in Kakira.
Mm-hmm.
And they don't even go to Jinja Town.
Yes, they stay there.
They stay there, they've grown there.
Mm-hmm.
They don't see the value of even going to other
places.
Town.
Yes.
Because their shopping centers are in Kakira.
Yes.
Their hospitals are in Kakira.
Yes.
Their schools are in Kakira.
Yes.
Yeah, their employment
is in Kakira. So even their children and their grandchildren, they go to Kakira and they do everything there their whole lives.
Yes.
And we're still going through the
plantations
non-stop.
Mm-hmm. So the next lands are outgrowers for Kakira.
Mm-hmm.
Those are land, that's land owned by owner, by persons,
mm-hmm.
and they bring the sugar to Kakira and they sell it.
Okay, yes. this land now we are going to.
Yes.
These are private owners.
Yes.
But still sugarcane plantations.
Yes. People in Busoga.
Yes,
most
yes.
people invest in sugarcane plantations, yes. because that's what has paid them fees for their mm-hmm. children. That's what has sustained them to live on.
Yeah, their families.
Yes.
I think sugarcane may be among the most important crop for these Busoga people, you
yes,
know?
Yes, yeah.
Yeah. Let me show you guys the sugarcane nicely. This is all sugarcane. Growers, for the sugar cane. You know you can add from here. I know if you know you studied in Ganga Boys, click the link, the like button. Because, yeah. Yes, the boys. I think Ganga Boys is like among the most famous schools.
Yeah.
In Ganga, right?
Yes, yes.
Yes.
In Busoga Akim. Then the university, you
say? Busoga University.
Bishop Willis
University. Mm-hmm. There's a lot going on here in Iganga, guys. There's more schools. There's a lot of schools here.
There are
many schools here. So this is one of the major towns, Iganga Town. We're entering. See, new projects coming up here. People don't stop building. People never stop building.
Yeah, it's part of growth.
Part of evolution.
Face cover like a Taliban, just a bad man moving bad. All me want is some peace of mind. Roll one and I burn it loud, vibrations up and that. See no evil, I see no man. See no man. See no man. Oil in my head, everything I touch is blessing. All I see is blessings. And no man can stop me. Send them away, evil eyes don't watch me. Cause all I see is blessings. And no man can stop this. Oh Lord, I won't stop for nothing. Victory is near, I'm feeling it. And I stay G with it. I won't stop for nothing. So very much. It's good to appreciate.
Yeah, it's good.
Where you offered service.
Good service.
Yes. Also important for people to know that offering a good service is very important.
Yeah.
And taking care of the customers.
Yeah.
One customer is way more better than very many because the money will come through one per customer.
Yeah, exactly.
And it's very true that one disappointed customer will cost more seven
to leave. Yes.
And so all of us must be careful how we trade our businesses.
Yeah.
You may be, it may be, your business may be pompous and you think that you don't care. But one day you'll need the customers.
Especially here in Uganda, people are so careless about customers and how they handle customers.
Yes.
Whenever you have a business, make sure that the customer leaves when they are very happy, you know?
Yes. Pay attention to the details.
Yeah, exactly. Yes. Because that person will go tell their family, then they go tell.
Yeah.
Just like how you guys are going to tell people about my channel.
Yes.
Interesting thing about Africa, people graze everywhere.
Mm-hmm.
Even in the town.
Even in the town.
Can see cows.
That's why we don't cough a lot in Uganda.
Yes.
Because of the milk we take. We take plenty of milk, we take a lot of fish, take a lot of eggs.
Eggs,
We have eggs, we have fruits, we have everything in Uganda.
Most people think that Uganda is like
a village?
Like a village or, you know, but people are actually making progress here. People are moving.
Mm-hmm.
It's a growing country, especially now.
Mm-hmm.
They just need to build us more roads, provide us with more internet.
Yes.
And also help the people with more starting capital, you know, a way to jumpstart their businesses and everything will be moving smoothly. It's now almost 5. As you can see, 4:51.
But we have a journey of over more than 2 hours from now to reach home.
So, in front here, we are going to turn left. Yes. This is the road going to
Mami. Bale. This is going to Bale. Commonly called Trini Road. It's a very common road. It is 100 kilometers from here to Bale. And this is where many buses that are going to the east pass, to the north, even to Rira, Soroti.
Yes.
Yes, and everything.
We were talking about we're talking about an idea for my videos, guys.
We're going to do event videos.
Yes.
We will show from the inception.
Yes.
To the end.
Yes.
For example, a wedding.
Yes.
How did it start?
Mm-hmm.
The preliminary functions.
Yes.
The meetings.
The introduction.
Introductions. Familiarization.
Stage.
Yeah, stages.
Yeah. And then we make it into one video.
Yes.
So that we can show people how the whole process of the event started.
Yes, especially during the after church wedding.
Yes.
After the reception.
Yes.
We will host people.
Yes.
And we shall show them.
Yes. Almost like a documentary.
Yes.
Of just a few events that happened.
Yes.
The major events that happened to lead to the maybe like a wedding.
Yes.
Yeah, so that you guys can also see the life of people, the different cultures in Africa. You know, different cultures celebrate their weddings differently. Yes.
I wish people would love to travel.
Yeah.
You can subscribe to this video and call on the person who made this video to take you around.
Yeah. If you want to travel around Uganda, we have people who can take you around anywhere in Uganda. Just hit me up. I'll have you guys covered. Okay. So guys, what's good, guys? I'm trying to buy Fene. Fene is jackfruit, for guys who don't know.
Jawa le kusebo.
Ale ale. Jaga la ino mwana.
Fene nunji. Eno ili katigo ya garachi nze yongera nono.
Yes, sir. Sema like, comment, subscribe.
Yes. Hey, Neda, sebo. This one is not ready. Jagala soft. Jagala soft. I'm not still ready, sebo. So cool. This one is not ready, sebo.
Maybe no.
No way, mamu. Jaga nunji. Jackfruit, guys. In Africa, life is good in Africa. Yes. This is Uganda. Uganda, babe. Mhm. This is. Are you seeing how beautiful this one is?
Jaga.
Geno, jiba meka. Yeah. How much?
3,500.
I'll give
you
another
one.
You come
and check
there. But I want the ready one. Let me see this one. Salamu. Is it yellow?
You wait.
Then, madam, one yet? Don't cut. She's saying don't cut.
Is it ready?
It's ready.
Exactly.
Okay, you bring. Then go together. You put here. Can fit there, eh?
This.
Mm-hmm.
What about going for this?
How much is the total?
7.
So guys, we just bought some jackfruit. Bought jackfruit from the guys here. Guys, this is rice. You can see the plain fields.
So what's Mbale now?
Yes. Almost reaching Mbale. Guys, what you just saw was market day in Kamonkoli. We're approaching Uganda clays, where most tiles are made. Tiles, bricks, anything to do with construction and clay, you know. Significant place for Uganda. Yeah, you can see all the bricks being built, you know.
This is an extension of a factory in Kanyansi.
Kanyansi, yes.
Kampala, Entebbe Road.
Yes.
And so it has helped the people from the east. Yeah. So much.
Providing jobs.
Yeah, and providing the materials that are needed by houses.
Yeah. So instead of people going all the way to Kampala, they just get the bricks from here, yes?
Yes. All those from Karamoja, Kamchorwa, Saroti, Rira, they come to here.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and it's nice thing to. I'm one of the beneficiaries of that factory.
Yes.
It helped us a lot while we're moving out.
Yes.
We really appreciate
the factory.
Yeah.
So you guys, I don't know if you can tell, but we're approaching the hills now. You can see the hills over there. We're approaching the hills. Our village, Mbale Sides, Kapchora. That's it's over that side.
And make sure that you'll be able to climb. Kapchora is majorly climbing
the whole time, yes.
Yeah. And also having a warm sweater.
Yes.
Because even if it is a dry season, the coldness there.
There's a lot of coldness.
Yes. Then in Mbale we have an industrial park.
Mm-hmm.
It's just next year. village is, I think, about to open.
Soon opening. Mm. Industrial area.
Mm. Really, industrial park.
Show you guys. So guys, we're entering. Now we're entering Bali, famous Bali district. There you can see the hills that I was talking about. You can see the hills there.
Wanale.
Wanale. What is Wanale?
Mount
Wanale. Mount Wanale. What does it look like? It looks like it goes like this.
Yeah, because it's a mountain, and you know its formation. Mountains are normally formed by warpings.
Mm-hmm.
And down one.
Yeah.
But this is basically Mount Elgon, the slopes of Mount Elgon.
Yeah.
So it was a volcano.
Mm-hmm.
And volcanoes are created by eruptions.
Yes.
So that's why they have no shape.
Yeah.
They're just
looking like shapeless.
Yes. But it's the slopes that make it very beautiful.
Mm-hmm.
To be in Bali, to be in Kampala.
So this is Bali, entering Bali. Bali is also known for industries, right?
Bali is known for industries, for coffee.
Coffee, yes, yes.
For matoke.
Mm-hmm.
The fruits of Bagoya.
So this is the major city center, yes. Business center now, yes. That we're entering Bali. You can see. Another thing I realized about Bali, they have so many people walking around town.
Mm.
I've realized that.
Yeah, that tells you that the population is growing every day.
Mm-hmm.
And people know where to get services.
Yeah.
They don't just get services in the communities, but they come to their city.
Town. Bali, guys. Bali city.
That's
for
their
you.
Clock tower.
They have a famous clock tower.
Which separates.
Uh-huh. What does it separate? I don't know.
It separates the streets.
Uh-huh.
That is Republic Street.
Uh-huh.
That one is going to Hospital Street. That one is going to Kapchorwa, Seroti.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Mm-hmm. So it's Iganga Kampala Road.
The one we are on right now.
Yes. This.
Okay. So this is the clock tower, famous clock tower in Bali.
Yes, yes.
It helps. It helps.
People so much in case you are stranded.
In Bali.
In Bali.
Yes. You just go to the clock tower. Yeah, yeah.
You just say I'm at the clock tower.
Yeah, yeah. Exactly.
Yeah. There are many buildings that have been raised for the last 5 years.
In Bali.
Mm. And actually it is growing. Incidentally, we also stayed in Bali.
By the way, guys, we also stayed in Bali.
Mm.
Yeah, so Bali is also part of us.
Yes.
Mm.
Yeah.
I remember Bali for actually fruits.
Mm.
Especially watermelon.
Mm. Passion
fruits. I think even bananas.
They have bananas.
Even bananas, yeah. They have
big bogoyas.
Mm-hmm.
We're about to leave the city,
mm-hmm.
Bali. Then we take off to Kapchorwa.
The pilot has spoken. Guys, don't you think it's a good idea for me to be traveling with mommy all the time? She has all the content. Like if you think my mom has a very smart content there in her head.
Sure.
Yes, you do.
Which means I know my region, right?
Exactly.
Yeah. I'm proud of your Uganda. Mm-hmm. Very proud.
Yes.
Very proud Ugandan. I just wish it. I always pray for the best in my country.
Mm-hmm.
That we'll always strive to do better than what we are today.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
Sure.
Because we really need a better Uganda for our children, for our generations,
yeah.
For our grandchildren. They don't need to find Uganda in a bad shape.
Yeah.
Yes. We're just entering the university.
Mm-hmm.
Islamic University in Uganda. And we are grateful that we have such institutions.
Yeah.
because where there are institutions, then there is business
and development,
and there is development.
This is the
then
good.
There is knowledge passed on people. Then there is change of my attitudes by people,
mm-hmm.
because people know. People go study to improve on their
communities.
Yeah.
Yeah. Something, guys, something my father was telling me about.
Mm-hmm.
Not just studying for yourself, but studying for your community and to bring a change in life, you know? Mm-hmm. To bring a change in mm-hmm. where you stay.
Mm-hmm.
So that's why sometimes you may think school is not very important, but
yeah.
everything that we study is supposed to help us
mm-hmm.
improve this world that we are trying to live in, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Make it better for other people through
mm-hmm.
what we learn in school. Beautiful sun.
Mm-hmm.
Sun is setting.
Mm-hmm.
It's now 6:22. This one, eh? Other, how many are you buying?
The green pepper.
Yes, they're buying things. Yes, this is how we buy things in Africa.
You are leaving my things when you just greet.
You buy one.
You are flattering the people of Lamuli. You take it outside.
No, I'm showing how Africa nice things.
You are refusing to.
They have given the other woman the money.
Anjo mazo gula nava tuli wano. Anjo mazo gula nava tuli wano.
I'm not even so hungry. I ate like 3 pieces of chicken. Guys, this is the initial stages of climbing.
Baringo, yeah. Kenya. It's almost, Baringo is almost like this.
Yes.
Only that they have more trees.
Yeah, but for us, we have Momotoke.
Yes, we have Momotoke, that's true. This guy just crossed the road anyhow. So Baringo is very similar. If you've ever been to Baringo, Kenya, so similar to this.
The beauty, the pearl of Uganda.
Exactly.
Pearl of Uganda.
Pearl of Africa.
Pearl of Africa.
Yeah.
What I mean?
Uh-huh.
Uganda is a pearl of Africa.
Yes.
But Kapchorwa.
Oh, it's the pearl of Uganda. Oh, Kasarem.
Yes, Kasarem.
What is the meaning of Kasarem?
I think like places of twins, eh? Oh. Yeah? Like there are two coming together. You see this?
Oh. Place? It's like two hills, twin hills.
Yes.
Kasarem. Saramek.
Yeah.
Kasarem. Saramek in our language means twins.
Mm.
Now, the place we are in is called Kasarem.
Mm.
So, you can, a place of twins. Then this one is the way.
The way is.
The way is the. The way is up there.
Yeah, I think it's there.
Do you want us to do the thing from the way, though?
The way means, I think the way.
Mm-hmm.
Move slowly. The way. Yeah? Like you don't hurry.
Isn't it the same as the way, though?
The way?
Mm. The way, like a stone or something.
Yeah,
a rock.
A rock.
Yes.
All this was rock.
Rocky, yeah. All this was a rock. Guys, yeah, you see? I know the language.
Uh-huh. More than mommy?
No, of course not. Guys, welcome to the way. You can see here. Viewpoint. These are the rocks.
Yes. These are the rocks and there are homes down here.
Uh-huh.
Here. Mm-hmm. And this is all rock. Rock place. Rock. All over.
The rock all over.
Yes.
So guys, the way is almost like, the way is like a rock.
Yes. But still people are surviving.
Yeah, people are still living here.
Yes,
you know?
And this is where tourism is done.
Mm-hmm.
There is a lot of CP falls. You can see the
CP falls. I'm coming from a bush toilet. Check my mom bargaining. Eh? So guys, this is, it's so nice out here, you know.
Well, I wonder on YouTube channel. Let me YouTube.
Hello.
I'm Chemi. I'm YouTube.
So guys, we're entering Kapchorwa town.
Unfortunately,
it's night.
Yes. But
you can see the lights of the city.
Uh-huh.
The lights of the city, my guys.
My God.
Nice. Imagine, this is so beautiful, man.
Nice. This is nice.
So guys, this road just came 2 years ago, 1 year ago. Those days, this whole place, okay, this road was okay, but beginning from somewhere was just all maram. Now we have a tarmac road here. With nice lights. What's good, guys? We are in Kapchorwa now, Kapchorwa town. Supermarket. Sugar. Cooking oil. You've got him. What is it?
Minudo's area, thus. Indomie.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
They'll make for us.
Yeah, we can make. Nice one.
Two or one?
Three. That's enough.
Okay, we'll go.
I'll cook it.
Alright.
What else? Porridge. Only that, eh?
I think so.
These guys don't have power, eh?
I don't know why they don't have
power. What happened to the power?
Pune?
No power. Kabok sonne, milk. Me milk.
Looking for?
No, just here. Where? Oh, how many? Chanson, classic,
no? Yeah, but classic, okay.
Only?
Tomorrow morning,
okay. Classic, no? So guys, we've just reached our destination, our half destination. You guys are going to see the house in a few after.
Guys, picture the house.
Where is Kiplimo?
Kiplimo?
How are you, Kiplimo?
Where are you? Where are you? Where
are you?
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Chami. Welcome back to my channel. Today we're leaving Kwen District. We're going straight to Nakuru. We're going to pass Swam is the other border. You know, there's Malaba, Busia, then there's Swam as well to go to Kenya. So we're going to pass Swam. This is where I slept. This is where I slept yesterday night. My mom slept here, right here in the house. And this is supposed to be an AirBnB. If you want to visit around Kaptura, around Eastern region, you can just... I'll put the phone number in the description. And yeah, we're about to leave Kwen, going to Nakuru. I'll be showing you guys around. Let me show you around the house. So guys, as I was saying, this is where we slept yesterday night. Very nice place. You can come Airbnb if you want. I'll put the number in the description. You guys can call if you want. If you're staying around Kaptura, Kwen, you can just come and stay here for a night. You guys will discuss the prices, but you can see it's a really nice place. Look. If you want a smaller house, small size house, rooms are self-contained, everything is okay. We have a wide compound, you know, big compound out here. Up to there's rocks outside, you know, the rocks outside. You can see there's rocks here. How are you? There's rocks this side. And yeah, so you guys, almost like a resort, you know, looks nice. You guys can come and stay here. It's really nice inside. I'm not going to show you inside until the right time. Today I'm not showing you inside, but it's really nice inside also. As you can see, it's basically one with the nature. There's the forest on the sides, forest that side as well. You guys can see, this is Kwen District. Very beautiful, very nice. Look around. Yeah, so when you come from that side, it's a whole drive through. You come like this, park there, or you can come this side. Come, let me show you. So guys, if you've ever seen me wearing these shoes, leave a like. So this is all part of the forest. More trees. This is the biggest tree we have. That's the biggest tree we have. It's called that. Which tree is that?
Moyet.
Moyet.
Yeah, then you come all the way around again. Big house, almost six rooms in the whole estate. So guys, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. I'm going to be showing you guys on the journey, on the tour to Nakuru. Kapchorwa Kwen District to Nakuru.